Hi all, today we are going to discuss about method overriding. What is mean by method overriding? Overriding means to override functionality of an existing method. When we declare the same method in child class, which is already present in the parent class, this is called method overriding. In this case, when we call the method from child class object, the child class version of the method is called. However, we can call the parent class method using super key. Then the benefit of overriding is ability to define a behavior that's specific to the subclass type, which means a subclass can implement a parent class method based on its requirement. Let us take one example. Here we have two classes. First class is parent class. And the second class is child class, that inherited from parent. So we use the keyword extends parent. The child class parent class ni inherited. So class child extends parent. And in base class arena, that is parent class. I have one method called void display. Another method and void display. It just print out I am parent. Another print another I am parent message. Here using system.out.println to print the message. And child class I have empty. That is child class le onnu body onnu illa. Okay. Then next. Next class class overridden method. That is the name kodukka, but I have kodutha overridden method. Okay, class name. This class have the main function, that is public static void main of string args. Is idu string args narinna, this is a command line argument. Okay, and in this main function I have created one object of child using the new keyword. That is object create child. Child and child class and yeah, so child equal to new child of then I have called the display function of the child in the display function yana call cheyne child yana object create cheyde. So object name is c dot display of narnittu call cheyum. Okay, when this line is executed, the compiler will check for display function. That is, 12th line display function endo nu check cheyyum. Okay, now the child body is empty. That is, child body il onnum illa, means display function onnum koduthilla. Then the compiler will go to immediate its base class. That is, the child class parent base class nareyanad parent class aanu ini inherit cheyunnond compiler immediate aayittu base class like varum. Okay. And it is the parent class. The compiler will check for display function in the parent class. Now the compiler has found the display function and it will call the display function and print the result. So the output will be I am parent. Okay. And next example overridden chayna in the example answer. Here example child class ilum function and void display. Adhavala parent class ilum function. The parent class in the same function in the child class, so it's overridden. Then the main class overridden method main function, then child child class object create, then c dot object name display function call. So here execute child class display function instead of parent class display function. That is, the child class display function is executed. So, the output will be I am child. Because it's overridden the base class display function and execute the child class display function. This method is called method overridden. That is, the parent class in the same method and child class will be the function. Okay. So, the compiler execute in the same method, child class in the function call either. That is not a message and print JPK. So, this case is overridden. So, this output is I am child. Okay, method overriding and the mental.